two, one, power up!
And they're on. Blue switch. Red switch. And red scale. Oh! Blue scale went all the way across. They're your robots. The Blue Alliance features are currently ranked number 1 and number 8 teams. And Red Alliance has their second up on the scale, their third. Oh, that one didn't quite stay there. Oh, nor did that one. Blue has tied it up on the scale there. Red's had a little rash of bad luck with a couple falling back down. Oh, and another slips off the edge. I think those power cubes are getting a little slick here at this time of the day. Meanwhile, both teams are just feeding that vault. Levitate is activated for the red squad. Blue has one power up activated. Blue has two activated. That one stayed there. All right. Red now has full control of the scale. There are two power-ups activated for the red squad and the blue vault. All three power-ups. Teams, that's your 30-second mark. You are in the end game. It is time to face the boss. Ooh. A little bang-a-bang on the scale there. Both teams have their levitate power-up. Which of these teams can get two? That's all they need. Two robots up and off the ground. Teams 2-1-0. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that final score is on the board in the sky. It is the Red Alliance with a win of 450 points and 4 ranking points. Yes, indeed, they did get those.